The Huawei MediaPad M3 is one of the best equipped tablets this year, but how good is it really? That's what we want to find out with this gaming and performance test. Inside the Huawei MediaPad M3 runs the HiSilicon Kirin 950 octa-core chip. Four of those cores are clocked at 2.3 GHz and the other four at 1.8 GHz. There are also 4 GB of RAM inside and a 32 GB 264 GB big internal storage. The 8.4-inch IPS display has a resolution of 2560 by 1600. So the specs are really nice. I played a couple of games on the MediaPad M3 that you can see here in the video right now. Games like Breakneck and Asphalt 8 Airborne run very smoothly even in the highest graphics setting. The same goes for shooters like Modern Combat 5 and Dead Trigger 2. Both games run very smoothly on the highest graphics settings. That's awesome. So the MediaPad M3 is a very nice gaming tablet and the benchmarks show that as well. In Geekbench 4 it got around 1750 points in the single core test and around 5300 points in the multi-core test. And on Tutu the tablet gets around 93900 points. That are very good results even compared to other recent tablets. Like you can see in this comparison here right now, the performance of the MediaPad M3 in the benchmarks is a lot better than other recently tested tablets by me. The results are better than the Samsung Galaxy Tab S2 and also better than the Asus ZenPad 3 S10. Why is the MediaPad M3 that strong? Well, most companies, most manufacturers don't put their high-end chipsets into their tablets. Like we've known from smartphones, for example, the performance of the Galaxy Tab S2 is a lot weaker than the performance of recent smartphones from Samsung. The MediaPad M3, on the other hand, has a very recent processor inside, a high-end processor that we've seen in the Mate 8 as well. That was a gaming and performance test with the Huawei MediaPad M3. I hope you liked this video. If you have any questions, please write them in the comments. I'm Andrzej for MyNextTablet.com. Thanks for watching.